And now we come to the special feature of our program, the appearance of our mystery celebrity, for which my colleagues are blindfolded. The blindfolds are all in place, panel?
Yes, sir.
Good. Will you come in, mystery challenger, and sign in, please? Panel, as you know, in the case of our mystery challenger, we have new sets of rules. You ask one question at a time in turn, moving clockwise, and we get right down to the general questioning. Let's begin with Bennett, sir.
Well, that immediate recognition would lead me to believe that you're an adornment to the entertainment industry. Is that correct?
Oh, well, sure.
All right. Miss Kilgallen?
Are you a comedian?
Well, that's debatable. Sometimes.
Are you in motion pictures?
I used to be.
Miss White?
Are you in television?
Sometimes. Sure.
Actually, I will say that our guest is in television, yeah. Mr. Sir?
Are you on a regular scheduled television program?
Yes.
Are you Jackie Gleason?
No.
One down and nine to go, Mr. Allen.
Are you a man who is large as Jackie Gleason, Mr. Slazak?
Well, I ain't even indigenous to Mr. Slazak.
Two down and eight to go, Miss White.
Do you sing?
Well, I have. Not good, but I sing.
Mr. Sir.
Are you the star of the program that you appear on?
Flatterer. Nope.
3 down and 7 to go, Miss Kilgallen.
Is the star a lady?
Nope.
4 down and 6 to go, Mr. Allen.
Is the star a man? Is it my father again?
Ponderant. Yup.
Is it a variety type program?
Yup.
Is it on the Columbia Network?
Nope. What?
Who raised this question? 5 down and 5 to go, Miss Kilgallen.
I'm running out of comedians. Are you Rochester?
Get it, man.
6 down and 4 to go, Mr. Allen.
Well, are you on CBS?
Nope.
That question has been asked, Mr. Allen.
I'm sorry. I have a short memory, John. You're not Art Carney.
Ooh? Oh, no.
Art Carney.
7 down and 3 to go, Miss White.
Is it a useful product?
No, that's... Barely quicker than a bread box.
All right, Miss White.
All right. Are you on the rival network in the... Do you act as a master of ceremonies at any time?
Nope.
That's 8 down and 2 to go, Mr. Sir.
Are you on any kind of a panel or quiz show?
No.
9 down and 1 to go, Miss Kilgallen.
Are you on in the evening?
Yeah.
Who are you?
Well, I ain't Marley's ghost.
I thought we ran out, John.
No, you still have one more to go.
You a comedian?
Yes, that has been answered.
That has been answered. I know he's been getting more laughs than all of us together, but I want to make sure. I give up, John.
Miss White?
Do you work with someone on this particular program?
Yep.
Mr. Sir?
Do you work with a girl?
Nope.
10 down and no more to go. You may remove your blindfolds, panel. Arnold Stang is with us.
Oh!
You know, I just want to say one thing. Today is Father's Day, as was brought out earlier, and I just want to say that I learned this accent from my father. He used to do this. He used to tell me stories every night when I was just a little kid in this accent, and then I became interested in other dialects, and then I forget about them.
Because that's the trouble with that Fred Allen. All he talks about is his own father. Now, if he'd remembered your father, he was in. You see?
Well, my father.
Thanks very much for being our guest.